swiping my Metro card can be time consuming because I'll just keep swiping it and I can't get in.
5-10 minutes just to get a Metro card, and that 5 to 10 minutes is you missing your train, having to wait 20 minutes more for another train, and then you're late for work or you're late for wherever else you have to go. So like my debit card has it, I can just tap it?
Any card that you have.
And it just automatically uses it? Wow, that's sick.
Tapping my card would make it more efficient, for one, because I don't have to keep swiping my card again and again, over and over. And I could just hop on my train even if I'm running late and the door's about to close, you know?
Yeah. Well, I really think it's a great opportunity for people to not have to take out their Metro cards and lose money or possibly lose their Metro card.
I think it's going to be a game changer, and I think this is just going to make life convenient, simpler, quicker, and I'm looking forward to it, to be honest.
Yeah, me too. I feel like I'm always running late, and I have to think about if I have to refill my card, if I can just stop and go. It'll make life so easy, and I think I'll catch the trains when I actually have to. So, yay, I can't wait.